In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to find the equivalent of some of the older track effects. One of the things that people have found difficult in transitioning from version 6 of GarageBand to version 10 of GarageBand is the loss of the track effects pop-up menu. Version 10 has replaced this simple menu of track effects such as chorus, distortion, and flanger with sets of smart controls. These sets can be selected using GarageBand's library button. The trick is being able to find the combination of effects you want from the many dozens of default presets, and we have a solution, the free GB Effect Finder. When you open the app, you are shown all the various effects that are available in the different presets that GarageBand provides, minus the amp simulations. You can flip any switch, and the list at the bottom will show you which presets offer that effect. Don't worry about the category, that's simply what the person creating the preset was attempting to tailor it to when it was created. You can just as easily use a drum preset for a vocal as you can use a vocal preset for a drum. Whether or not it sounds right depends on the parameter settings you decide upon using. Not only can you find a single effect, let's say you wanted an EQ, ambience, reverb, de-esser, and an echo. We find that there are 5 presets available under the voice category. Now comes the downside of this new arrangement in GarageBand. Let's suppose you also wanted a phaser. Unfortunately, none of the smart control presets offer all of these effects at the same time, but all is not lost, and in our next episode, we're going to show you how to replace many of the missing track effects. To end this episode, though, we're going to show you 2 more features the Effect Finder offers. Once you've found the list of presets, you can use the Save As menu item to save the list to disk. Or, you can use the Copy menu item to copy the list to the clipboard. You can then paste that list into GarageBand's notepad for future reference if desired. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. So long! Mum.